Hey guys, welcome back. I just got this guy. Yeah, I'm just gonna name him like that. I don't care. So yeah, this is a nice bird, okay? Yeah. Level two. Oh yeah. Not really, he doesn't really do much. But I'll start by whistling passive. Let him follow me. It's gonna take some time just to get back. Stuff. Is he following? He is following. Bravo. Don't worry, little man. Oh, we got like two of them over here. That's not bad. Alright, and then why? Why? Because I told you so! Now get off. I wanna get this guy. Please be a higher level and don't run away or into the water. 21! I'm taking you down. I'm taking you down. I'm not sure if he fell. I am gonna have to fly over there and find out. Where's my Betty? Hey, my Betty. Oh dear, sorry. I need to drop some weight. Here you go. TDTDTD. Oh, bravo. Good for you. Alright, let's get this guy. Let's go. Because, you know, I mean, just need to know if we're gonna get another Petrodon. I came over here. Is this it? So this will take some time. He definitely needs some torpor. Melee's not too bad, but considering he's a high level, I think I'll take him. Especially the weight's 150. I think the same weight on this one, actually. Ooh, did you got a level? Nice, bravo! You have a level. Let's go with weight. Because once I get this guy with enough weight, he'll be able to carry a whole bunch of metal. I do not have an Archie, actually, come to think of it. So I will need that sometime. Alright, what do I need? Arcos. Oh dear. Oh, almost fell. Alright, I think I got some Narcos. I'll take the three, because, you know, I was thinking, actually, of getting some mods installed, just to kind of spice up my gameplay, I guess. Saw some stuff, pretty interesting. But, where is he? Here he is. Okay, well. Took three bites for a level two. So, yeah. Gonna take some time. I'm gonna go and check this drop. I got pretty high movement speed, I think. whoa, hang on. Is this a Carno? If that's a Carno, I wouldn't mind taming that. Can I get up here? I think this has been in here for quite a while. I've never been able to actually. Hello, Mr. Cardinal. How are you doing? If I had a mic on my glass, that'd be cool. I'm gonna need a lot more meat, though. So, yeah. What do I do? What do I do? I am dehydrated. Okay, I need some water, so we can go here. Drop the water. Press 9. Oh, where is he? There he is. What? Okay. Come here, mister. I gotta get you. I'm in the water. Help me. Help me. You're right there. Okay, can I press 9? No. Wait for me. Conscious. It's at one bite already. Yeah. I think I'll wait a little bit. Which I was back halfway. That Carno, though. How am I gonna get enough meat for that? What are you looking at? It's gonna take some time. At least it's gonna get at least 10 to 9 levels, I think, once it's done. Probably 8, maybe. Yeah, so. That's cool. You're getting like two petrodons, yeah. There's a dimorphodon. There it is. A turtle. Where's the Carno? Oh, there's the Carno. Hello, Mr. Gana. I think I'll be able to come back up here. Walk forward. Take out number 4. And knock him out. Oh dear, he missed. Gonna hold still. Oh, there we go. Are you gonna pass out? How can you pass out? If I aim a little higher. Something's wrong with it. Let's investigate. Hang on, where'd it go? He was over here, right? I'll get off for you. Oh dear! Get on, get on, get on, get on, go, 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 go! Fly away, fly away, fly, 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 fly. How did he get over there? Okay for a little bit, but I'm gonna have to not bad. I think I'll be able to come back. Hang on, check the torpor. Let me see how high did it run.